He's outside waiting for me. Just dropped in here to get a little raw vegetable juice. Isn't that great? It's all pulp too, all fiber. And there we have someone waiting at the door very patiently. Let's see if I can pick up his leash. We can all leave happily ever after. Come on. Oh, don't get jealous now. Yeah, you can't ride in that wagon. Whoops. Yeah. Bon Jovi's got a maid. He's got a personal chauffeur here. Mr. Lumberjack. Yeah, he's a good boy. Is that right, Mr. Bon Jovi? You want me to pull you all the way home? Huh? Yeah? Alright. Whoops! There's no water in that bowl. Let's not even stop there. Taking in all the sights and sounds. And we don't have to stop for his peeing on everything. That's the convenient thing about pulling a dog in a wagon. Alright, Jovi. Ready to make this turn here? He's like, okay, Mom, let's take the turn here. A little downhill, though. You need both hands to keep you from getting too fast.